Hello, Sipanatics, and welcome to Around the World with me, Noble Zarkon. I'm on the staff at Sipanatics.com, and I've been playing Civ since Civ 1. Yes, I am that old. In Around the World, we play each leader in the game through using a standard configuration, and then we use that to do a ranking. As at the time of recording, this is a Civ that's been out a couple of days, Nader Shah of Persia. So because he's Persia, he's got the Persian unique tile improvement, which is excellent. The Persian unique unit, which is also excellent. The Persian satrapy's trade route ability, which is excellent. And then he's got Sword of Persia, plus 5 combat strength, attacking full health units. Since he's not fighting with Nader Shah, received 2 faith and 3 gold on domestic trade routes. A really excellent, really strong ability. So since he's not founded by Nader Shah, which have a domestic trade route, should get 2 faith, 5 gold and 1 culture. I say should, because it turns out there are 2 bugs with this. You'll actually get 3 faith, and cities founded by Nader Shah also get this. We'll try and play this in the spirit of this, so we'll have as few erode cities as possible. We'll try and rely on conquered cities, which then build a harbour or a commercial hub, get the trade route, send it back to a capital, which will grow tall and build lots of districts in, and have magnets in there with the promotion that gives food to trade route. So basically, yeah, we're gonna have a trade route economy. That's the plan anyway, and you all know what plans happens to plans when they meet the enemy. So let's play Civilization 6. Okay, let's save it before we do anything. Not the greatest of starts. We've got a bit of food down here. Right, let's go. So I am thinking possibly we were to settle here. We could then have 1, 2, 3. You could have another city, say, on the bend. You could have... We got a plaza there. Could also do you could that could actually be tile closer. You could actually, Israel, you could go where you originally said and do that, so you don't get the benefit of the 2, but it does mean everything touching that, and then a couple of theatre squares down here. Like that. City or settle post. We'll build a scout. We're starting with that, that's fine. We do have Tech Civic Shuffle on. My husbandry, find the horse. Okay, that's fine. That's enough I can do right there. Boat came sailing, barbarian boat came sailing past there and found our capital. Absolutely nothing I can do. Another scout. No. Oh wow, okay. Change that now. We do have, we are running with Monopolis Incorporation, Secret Society, Tech and Civic Shuffle. These last two are to make the game a bit more challenging as we play on King, and we will not actually adopt any Secret Society there to give some power to the AI. So that's what's producing the boats.
I am fond of pigs.
Pick that. No horses to be found yet. Here's bronze working over here. Cool. All the first to meet them. They are very powerful. Districts are next to coastal lakes. Provide one culture. We'll send the money there.
Best man is then weave a web of the mystic measure from the depths of the sky and the ends of the earth. Come, swift spirits of might and of pleasure, fill the dance and the music of mirth.
Okay. Didn't it burn everything? No. Does that have two contracts for the city centre? Yes. Okay, Jennifer and Gorko. Okay, that's fine. I was worried for a minute we were not going to have anybody to fight. Okay, my friend. Tempting style.
I don't underrate the value of.
Stay for a moment. So the biggest question here is where's the production coming from? One possibility is Lady Reeds and Marshes. Yeah, can't go out here.
Who deserves more credit than the one?
See if we get any iron anywhere nearby.
I'm also interested in creating.
Three horses, four horses, one iron. Okay, there's somebody up there. Then they're gonna have to send a settler up there. So I'll just build this. We've no good campuses. Not quite sure where my science is coming from. What's to get? Some lashes that could be very powerful. That's minus two. Splash water. Need to buy out to these two. I'll buy a builder or builder. Think another warrior. I think I'll queue up. Might as well complete that scout, do a warrior and then get a settler. And start him on the road up here and accompany them with these two units. Actually, I've reduced our campus up here. Greece has gone for a god of the forge, a very aggressive attacking one. No, they're just
skill without imagination.
Which makes sense.
And gives as many useful objects.
Should have stopped. So, for a second content. Well, the first thing on the spearman, no, I can do that. Yeah, okay, well that's why you're building a warrior. There's Greece here, okay.
Writing is easy.
Right, very good. City. Which there's a way to tell. Excellent. Oh, well, you denounced me, so I can do a full war against you. I need a builder for a new city. Three charges, excellent. Camp. No. Unfortunate. I'm fine buying a builder quite yet. There's all these babs running about. It's in a horrible place.
That's the positive aspect of trade.
Excellent.
I shot an arrow into the air.
Gives a fair bit of his health back. One moment. Doesn't look like we're gonna go on an edge, unfortunately.
Look back over the past with its changing empires that.
Bad. bit annoying, but we're gonna have to buy that. For me. Okay, well, we're about to do that, that's fine. Next time. Sure. Never mind, let's get started. Yeah. Suddenly realized what I could see. Yeah, it's very annoying because it's off the river. Can't put that crap here because it killed my marsh tail. Doing all this thing there. Makes sense. Right, let's send this to Sousa. Give her a reward as well as the benefits from the trade. It's going to be a normal age if you stop exploring because I don't want to need anything now because we're not going to get our golden age. Times till the end of the age. One. Let's move the money to Singapore. We'll get a benefit from that next time. Perfectly dying, just as I planned. I am honestly. just with 3 inquiry then. We'll get that, it's 2 turns. Nights are looking night time soon.
Like to the apples on the
dead sea shore, explore,
all ashes to the taste.
Our camp has already decided.
A strong economy begins with a
So there we go, I've completed it for the dollar. This means we're now the citizen of Nanadol or Gorgo's train. Build a quarry, are we going to do that anytime soon? Fairly asked us to go with that. Quarry. I don't see any quarry types. Yeah. So I think we'll just keep going here. We get bags. Give him gas and commander. Where is she going with that? A little Granada. So one S. As well, just let her sell because she's going to lose it. Don't think there's much doubt. She's going to sit away behind here. So, I should open borders.
Is carving a stone. Defense is superior.
So, building armor, nothing that counting, unfortunately. You can come down and see just what she's up to. It's not him we got this down, is she? It'd be hilarious if she did. Right, government plaza. bit better then. I think kind of where the sun is actually gone.
The man who has grit enough to
a
bring
a units are rushing about all over the place. Where is she going? She's going to settle there, isn't she? She's going to settle for Gobistan. There's no way now she's keeping that city. Where?
Politics is
has she got the Dead Sea? Reduce that. Let's get some good general point. Yeah, let's just, come in. Oh, just lose time. Right. This is Noble Zarkon, and thank you very much for being with me today. Please do like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and come on to fanatics.com and introduce yourselves to there. We'd love to get to know you on the forums. Until next time, take care and bye for now.